Good morning, everybody. It's currently 4:15 in the morning, and it's time to go to Dallas. My buddy's Roger's gonna pick me up, and yeah, we better go. So this is the start of the documentary. So I'll let you guys, I'll update you guys with some progress. See ya.
Hey, good morning, guys.
Meet everybody.
It's a showing again.
Alright, guys.
Have fun.
See you guys.
Right now, we're on the van. We're about to go to the airport.
Hey, guys. What's up to the documentary?
We're listening to One Dance right now by Drake. And we're on the car. We're about to get to the hotel. For the documentary, watch this. Me and Roger about to wrestle.
Here we go.
Alright, ready? Dude, I fell!
Hey, that's a dub!
Alright, that's number one. Okay, second round, here we go.
3, 2, 1. Oh shit! One more.
We will end it on there. Till later.
Handstand contest. 1, 2, 3, go.
Oh shit!
Dang!
Bro, someone go look on the bathroom mirror. Go on the bathroom
mirror. There you go. It was not for.
Oh shoot! Hey!
What is that?
Dang! Ooh! Okay.
Oh shoot!
Obviously she's gonna win. She does freaking cheerleading. She can show off. Hey, my turn. Okay, ready?
Yeah,
get down. Ready? The documentary. We in the hood right now.
Oh,
there's Roger's abuela.
Dude, did you say abuela or abuelo?
Abuela.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. So yeah, we'll let you know how it goes. Bye.
Henry, we're about to go get Jack in the back. Jack in the box.
Hey. So I actually see a homeless man right there, and little does he know we're gonna bless him today. So let's see what we got. We got a stack of ones. It's about like 10 bucks. We got 10, 30. It's like 100, what is that, like 80 bucks. And then this is like 10, so that's like about 90 bucks. This is all I got on me. Let me see. Hey man, look, I know this isn't much, but this is the best I could do. Here you go, sir.
Thank you.
Yeah. Oh, can I just ask you, sir?
Like, what happened? What made you? So I used to be a stripper.
All right. Hey, squad, get it litty with my boy. You already know. Hey, so we about to go present.
Smoke some Jiquan Bobwood in the shower.
I was like,
that's the only thing that it says in the song. Smoke some Jiquan Bobwood.
Dude, I was singing that, bro. Hey, we are about to go present.
No, we're not. We got 2 hours left.
Okay, well, we're dressed up and stuff. We dripping for real. Right? Yeah.
Oh,
hold on. You want it? Part. We got Will here. Hey, let me show you guys a fit check for real.
Hey, fit check real quick.
Can you take a video, man?
Okay.
What
are we wearing? How much was that shirt?
Sure, like under here.
Yeah.
I got this from Louis V. About like 200.
Oh damn. Oh okay.
I got it on a discount, okay.
Okay, now where's the suit from?
Man, this suit, I ain't gonna cap with you, bro. I got this specially tailored and shit, bro. This shit was about I got it from Givenchy. Shit was about 4 racks. I'm not gonna count, bro.
Hey, okay. Nobody cares about your 15.
Bro, no, like, keep going, bro. What's next?
Okay, accessories.
Accessories, bro.
Or shoes, sorry.
So I got this. All right, these shoes, bro. I got these whole straight from Prada, bro. Look at how shiny they is, bro. That shit. You go ahead and feel it, bro. That shit. I ain't even gonna cap Prada. That shit was about 2 racks, bro. 2 racks.
All right, accessories. Where you get them from?
I got accessories. I got this, bro. This is a VVS. Oh, this watch, bro. I got it straight from my jeweler, bro. I got it from Icebox. This is about 2 racks.
This shirt right here. I got it from like Marshalls.
Broke as fuck. No time.
This, I actually borrowed. this, I don't know what he was talking about, VBS, but we got this from the fucking BPA.
I got you
store.
That shit from VBS.
We got this from the BPA.
Wait,
store.
Can I be in the video? Okay?
Dude. Alright, the shoes I got from him.
Yeah. That shit's
really good. This
or product.
This is just, yeah, this is Gucci right here.
Oh, I saw that shit. Guys.
Oh, this?
I saw that shit.
This is VVS, bro. Oh, wait, hold on. This is VVS. I'm my mom's, bro. Like, look.
Isn't it your mom's?
No, it's my grandma's. Bro. Oh, we're back in the documentary for like third try. Momo, Will, and Tyler, their goal is to go swimming, but we can't because it's always full.
Fat people! Many fat people in our pool.
All right.
So we have to
so
go to
they one. Think they can get into that pool. So if they end up doing it, I'll be able to take a video and see them. So tune in later. Tune in later.
Whole squad pulling up.
Yeah, tune in later.
All right, so there they are right there.
This is part of their adventure. They're trying to go to that building, all the way over there. Let's see if they can do it.
No way!
Wait! No way!
Wait!
How do? Wow! We made it! Yeah! Well, yeah, back you guys and suck my nuts! Yeah!
We made it!
That's where we were. We got in. Told you we could do it.
They made it, guys.
Are you serious? On the pool. So update. They made it. Wait, where are they?
They're walking in now.
They made it in the pool.
Oh, wait, they're turning around? Did they see us?
Oh, no way. Are they climbing it?
Yes.
They're climbing the
floor. They made it.
No.
Here you go.
All right, go. Push him in.
Is it cold?
All right, I just jumped in the pool. My boy Will about to do a flip. Yeah.
Oh, it is chilly.
Here we go. I'm about to do some shit. All right, ready?
It feels nice. It might feel
nice. Fuck! Ow, I hit my fucking ass. Okay. We got caught. Oh, shit. Okay. Here, take this. So we got caught by the people behind us.
What?
Oh, shit. It's just a scuff though, right? Motherfucker! Dude, okay. Anyways, we got caught freaking trespassing, I guess.
Though
some people, they were like, yeah, they were like, no, they were like, they're like, excuse me, were you guys just in our pool? We're like, yeah. They were like, well, the pool is closed. It's not open right now. We're like, oh, okay. And then they're like, are you guys residents here? We're like, yeah. We're like, what's that? They were like, they were like, I forgot what they said. They were just like, said some bullshit. They're like, so if you're not visitors, if you're not residents, that's trespassing. We're like, oh, okay, we're sorry. And then they're like, don't ever come again. We're like, okay. And we just left. So, yeah. Okay, we're on our way back. Oh, Tyler got a souvenir, I guess. He just took a rock from the pool. Alright, hey, hold on. Let me stick up the middle finger. Hey, fuck this company, whatever
fucking apartment.
Don't ever stay there. Because they are shitty people.
They got
the fucking
carrots.
Dude, the bitch is like, you know, we can charge you for trespassing. Dude, she's such a bitch. Suck my dick. How about that? We were just trying to go swimming. What the fuck? Anyways, yeah, we're on our way back. Right here. Bye. The way this man is sitting, bro. All caked up, bro.
What? Dude.
Zesty ass dude, bro. Stop.
Much. Oh,
no.
Much.
Dude, right now.
I'm gonna run on this like a hamster.
Okay. Okay.
Mexican for Cinco de Mayo and our food came. I got quesadillas because I don't like vegetables. I'm a little kid.
Yeah, are you going to tell him that we just advanced?
Oh, yeah. And we advanced to the finals. Dude, I don't even... I literally didn't even know where we were going. I was walking on my phone and just following them.
On your phone.
Like, I was walking while I'm on my phone, just, like, following them. I didn't even... I thought we were in our hotel. We're not. Who's that? Dude, I was on my phone. I didn't even know where we were going. I thought we were in our hotel. And they just took us to the top of some random building. Hold on, let me cut the fuck.
What happened? Dude, I heard someone, I swear.
Yeah, we're at the top. Yeah.
Where are we? I swear I thought we were at our hotel. Swear.
We're not even, this is not even our elevator. I don't even know where they, I don't, I just don't see. What does it say?
They're there.
Where? Who? Wait, we were on another level?
Yeah, we're on the top floor.
Oh, yeah? Wait, did I go with you guys into the elevator? Say what? Well,
bro. Hey, this 250 pounds right here, bro. This man's max. Hey,
we better go to the hotel bench max, I guess.
Yes, sir. Okay, here we go. Hey, he's looking good today. Let's go, Momo.
3, 2, 1.
Oh, you got it, you got it, you got it. Oh.
You know you drop the attitude, and you guys just shut up and you leave it alone, because we're trying to just be nice.
Wait.
We're not talking to you guys at all at Six Flags. Matter of fact, you guys don't have to come. We're gonna go with the boys.
We're going back to
the boys.
We have kids with us too, you know.
Go ahead and go with them.
Okay.
Croco.
Lou. And Son Cardo. Leopard? What?
His name is Leopard. His name is
Leopard.
His name is Leopard. His name is Leopard.
Game Schmar. No, I can't believe we're gonna lose the pod hard of poo.
Bro, let me look at this list.
Dude, if they had not been
pod hard
of poo with
Steiner.
Burger. Abraham. Vistuli Bissane. Madge Mundar. One jar.
Dude. Everyone say, we're on our way to Six Flags. You guys all excited?
Yeah!
Gosh,
come
on, Momo.
Here we go.
Oh, no.
We're at Six Flags. We're in line for the Superman. We already rode one ride. It was pretty fun. It was really short though, and we're starting to regret our purchase. This shit cost $56 fucking dollars.
and they closed like half the park. So I'm really pissed. Fuck Six Flags, we're Team Cedar Point. Yo, update. We were waiting. First of all, it's supposed to be a 40-minute wait. We've been waiting for like an hour and a half, and we moved like 2 fucking feet. Some motherfucker threw up on the ride, bro.
Dude, why are you looking at me? Why are you pointing at me?
Dude, it won't even flip. Okay, there you go. Someone threw up on the line. We had to wait for another like 30 minutes, bro. I'm getting pissed.
I paid $7.
Yeah, they paid $6.50 for this. Wait, where's this man Zeta? This fucker paid $4 for some water.
Dasani, bro.
Yeah, my fault. I'm financially smart. I freaking snuck this water bottle in, and I can keep refilling it. Save myself $4.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Fuck Six Flags. You can suck my nuts, dude. We just went to the fast pass, and we just pretended like we thought it was a single rider, and she just said it's not a single rider, but since you're already here, I'll just let you through. And we just
skipped this whole ride.
And we went in 1 minute, so yeah, we gotta go on the river.
All right, well, we just did something very unethical, so did Shay. They just
it's okay.
Just...
went there, Steve. The shit was $4.
I'm not paying $7 for this shit, bro. We just finished Six Flags. So we're about to leave. We're about to go back to the hotel, and we're thinking of doing something really fun. We think we're gonna go to the Dallas Mavericks versus Phoenix Suns playoff game. And so seats are like $140, like for like the very far back. Like fuck that, right? So or F that, I mean. So what we're gonna do instead is we are gonna go to the game. But we're gonna go stand outside with like all the drunk people, and I think it'll be really fun. So yeah, we'll let you know how it goes.
Even cooler.
Take a video. Let me talk. These kids said, I said, yo, let's go to the Mavericks game. They said, no, fuck the Mavericks game. Let's go to the hoedown. It's gonna be more fun. Look what the hoedown is. Let's see what the hoedown is. What the fuck?
Dude, alright.
Yeah.
can I please talk? I just got 34. That's the site you don't need to see.
Just let him in, dude. Holy.
Okay. What are you doing? Bro, Roger.
That's what you get. You try to prank him. Little did he forget. We have a truce. Me and him have a truce. You think I was going to stab him in the back? You know I got you, Roger. I mean, you basically sprayed me too, but whatever.
Wait, he didn't even hit me, bro.
He didn't even. Yeah, you didn't even hit him.
Oh, you tried to snake me?
You tried to snake me, bro?
Nah.
I told you from the start.
You ain't you were slick.
Oh, hell no. Oh, hell no. He's gonna get it all over my shit.
Record.
Fuck.
Yeah, we gotta get this fucker back, bro. I don't know who he thinks he is, so we're about to get his ass back.
No fucking way. No fucking way. Bro, wait, how? Wait, where the fuck are we? Are we on top of level 4? Oh, fuck! So this motherfucker went into the mechanical.
Where are you going?
Where the hell are you?
Get out
of
here.
Where is he?
That fucking
ring. Oh, he's in there!
Dude, I
raked
my arm on the door.
Don't even throw the ice here, bro. Because if we fuck something up,
we're gonna go.
Oh, yeah, you got his ass. That's why you don't throw pranks, man.
That's right.
That's why you don't throw pranks, buddy.
Get out of here.
Yeah.
Where are the stairs, bro?
Yeah. Why are you still running, though?
Yeah, why are you going?
Why he's still running,
where
though? That's
going?
What I'm saying. No cap, bro.
Why are you still running though? Where'd he go?
Well, this is the end. Oh,
what the heck? Guys, let him go. Dude. Let him go, guys. Let him go.
Should we let him go?
Yeah, I want to see what will happen.
Roger, don't throw it.
Roger? What's up? Hey, can you at least back away from the fragile stuff?
Just do it. Hey.
How's it feel?
Guys, look what we found. We gotta go in. Here we go. We're gonna explore. I'll tell the employee, actually. Dude, someone took a shit on them. Basketball ass shorts. Oh, I don't know, bro. They're not doing my name right. First, I want to tell the employee that my name is Momo. Where's the employee at? Oh, no, I think it's time to go, actually. Alright, bye. So, we decided to buy Mr. Bascuk a little gift. He's not gonna know yet, but, yeah, we're looking for a shirt. I think we're gonna go with this one. We have all of these options.
Should we get matching ones and we all show up to school and then we get from it?
No, I'm not getting another shirt.
I'm not buying.
Yeah, but we're gonna get him a shirt and yeah. What are you getting today, Roger?
The new BB-8 remote control. I heard it's really good on the reviews. With the Roger card, you know what I'm saying?
Roger.
Oh, true.
Guys.
The guy wants my pickle, bro.
Should we even go?
Don't go.
And I was like, yes. It's a shoot. I told her, I was like, I'm so stressed out for this.
Hold your
mouth. I'm going to Texas because it's
so stressed. Trying to break our BB. Dude, she tried to make it full. Tell him about my catch. Bro, dude, she knocked the BB-8 out of his hand, bro. I like freaking ran in slow motion and caught him, bro.
Dude,
they tried to BB-8.
We're gonna get him up and running tonight, bro.
So how are we doing today?
Update to the documentary. We are waiting in line right now. Dude, it's so hot. I'm burning right now, bro. But yeah. So we're waiting in line for the shuttle bus because they don't want to take the van. But yeah, bye.
Okay. It's time to enter the award ceremony. Let's see if we won.
Dang, bro. Oh, shit. Shoot, I mean. Where do we go? Hey, Mr. Jones, say what's up to the documentary. Alright, he said what's up. Hey, we in BPA. Guys. It turns out, I think the winners get, like, prizes, because the first place winner just got a pair of Beats, and then the other winner got a Surface Pro. Bro, look at how big this is. Hold on, I'm about to take a video with Flash. I don't care if I get in trouble. One sec. Oh, let's see. Did we make top 10?
Oh, top 10.
Yeah! We made top 10, baby. Let's go see what happens.
Go up. Yeah. Yeah. Very well the executive
officers, good
lead our organization.
Don't go anywhere.
You don't
move it.
What
are you? Small business.
Here we go.
Team. Why not?
Go better
than this. Yeah. Here we go.
This.
You know what?
One second.
Fuck BPA. BPA can suck my dick. Fuck this shit, bro. Fuck those stupid ass judges, bro. I was kissing up to their asses. I was kissing the fuck up to their asses. That's the only time I was ever fucking nice to someone like that. Only time. Bro, I did my shit perfect. Honestly, my teammates did their shit perfect, and we still didn't win. So what did we even do wrong? What? How did Brick and Bot Hanapu beat us, bro? I don't get it. I don't get it. It pisses me off so fucking much, dude. Fuck BPA. Fuck BPA. Damn. Fuck this. Watch and learn. Fuck. Roger, you see fucking BBA? Fuck my name. Fuck BBA, bro.
Fuck BBA, bro. I'm on
God. No, that's not even worth it. You know what? Where the fuck is he actually at?
Yeah. No, dude.
No. Beat his ass.
Wait, wait, No.
Kick his ass, Mohammed. Decapitate him. Decapitate him.
No.
Fuck BBA. Dude,
fuck
that, bro.
No.
I hope it still works.
You cracked him off! You cracked BBA off!
What the fuck?
What
the fuck? Fuck BBA, bro.
Fuck BBA.
Hey, hold on. Wait. No. I got a fucking idea. I don't even care if I'm in my box. I got a fucking idea, huh? Fuck you, hey. We know they're gonna know who's this. I forgot we showed them him. Hold on, I have an even better idea. Feel like that's some fucking ice, bro. Fuck it. Oh, I thought you guys were trying to lock me out in my boxes.
We should have.
Bro, fuck BPA and fuck BPA. Fuck this motherfucker. You hit my fucking slides. Bro, come on. Oh, man, hold on. I have an even better fucking idea. I'm gonna fucking drown it in the shower so it fucking dies. Bro, what if we get fucking electrocuted from this?
No, kill me. Jim,
why would you do that? Yeah. Fucking bitch.
Oh,
lost his head.
Flush his ass down the toilet.
Wait, no, because we, I'm gonna keep fucking this. Bro, we have to throw it on some fucking balcony, bro.
Yeah. BBA.
Hold on. Hold up, bro. Motherfucker. You fucking bitch ass motherfucker, bro. He's trying to fucking prank me. Fuck. Dude, you don't. There you go, bitch. Come on. Come on, puppy.
Right here.
What? Can I have it? I'm going to the gym. Fuck Roger. dude. You guys get the fucking point.
Listen, Mr. Bascuk, you know, we love you. We took a picture for you, but we can't bring it back on the plane. We need some way to get our frustration out, so here we go.
Say one for bitch, I do. Hey, I put a gun on my mask, hey. I put a hole in your parents, hey. I just got lean on my soulmates, hey. I got a Uzi on Uzi. Fuck on me, hey. Look at me, hey. Fuck on me, yeah. Look at me, hey. Look at me, look at me, yeah. Yeah, look at me, yeah. Fuck on me, look at me. Fuck on me, yeah. Fuck on me, yeah.
Yeah, fuck out of here, bitch. Suck my dick, JJ. Suck my dick, bro. So,
can
wait, show him the hot sauce, I mean.
Can I have my Gatorade?
Yeah, but after. You have to go and go get it after. Show him the hot sauce. We got it from, like, some spicy store. It's, like, it's
gold.
Yeah, whatever that means. He said it's, like, 3/4 of a ghost pepper, so it should be pretty damn hot. So let's see what happens. It put the fucking part on your tongue. No, put it on your tongue.
Fuck
me. Swallow it.
Is it hot?
Dude, they're gonna think he's fucking getting litty, bro.
Litty?
Litty.
Oh, it's not that bad.
It's really late. I think it's a patience game.
Not that bad. He's in pain right now.
He's hiding it
because
he cares
so much. I think it's a patience game. Yeah, it's the same fucking hot sauce. It's really hot. It's like really hot, I guess. I didn't do as much as Roger, but I'm just gonna do this because fuck it. So we got some, here we go.
Cheers.
Cheers. Fuck it, bitch.
Ooh, shit.
I definitely feel it. It feels like a little bit of heat applying to my fucking tongue, but
it's in my throat.
I'm not really struggling right now. I'm not buggered. Roger is supposed to be Mexican, but he's getting hurt by it.
No, I'm fine.
Nah, it's I don't know how. Yo, we just, I don't even know where we're at right now. I think we're in the kitchen for real. It's like the bin in front of our head. Bro, this is low-key kind of creepy. Guys, get the hot sauce ready in case something happens. I don't see any food. You guys want some tacos? He's a cool guy.
Yeah, I'm
bro.
The coolest security ever, and my little homie, the young Paulie D.
Yeah. Yeah, so, you know, he called us, bro. He doesn't want no trouble. We chilling, bro. I see, bro. Okay, so, I guess we're doing a little contest. And so them two combined, if they can beat me, if half of his score plus a full amount of his score beats me in push-ups, then I'll have to take like a shot of that hot sauce. But if I do more than both of them combined, yeah, it's for like a little documentary. If I do more than them, then you guys have to drink the hot sauce. All right, here you go. He's about to go first.
shit.
So what is it?
At the hot sauce,
you
lost the push-up contest. Let's go.
You
ready?
Fuck, bro.
No back.
Is that shit hot? Dude,
he
didn't
even
fucking drink it, bro. There you go.
Is it bad or not? Yeah, right off the bat, yeah.
Yeah, 3 a.m. challenge. It's 3 o'clock in the morning. We're telling scary stories.
Momo has hot sauce in his eyes.
I'm the only one that actually scared them.
Surrounded, bust down, bust down, bust down, bust down, bust down, bitch. I'm
don't laugh at him.
I'll make it into that cup right there. Ready? Oh shit, I made it. No way. Hey, we're at the airport right now, and I just got some Popeyes, some fancy ants, and so I got spicy chicken sandwich, no pickles. We're gonna taste test it. Okay. I feel like it's pretty smooth. It gets down easily. I feel like it could be a little bit crunchier, I'm not gonna lie. But overall, I mean, it's solid, you know. It's not the best, but it's not the worst either. It's pretty good.
Will, you want me to
do
you?
We're on our way home.
Should we go back in? Yeah. Go for it.
This time for Africa. Listen to your God, this is our motto. Your time to shine, don't wait in line. Vamos por todo. People are raising their expectations. Go on our feet and this is your moment. No hesitation. Today's your day. I feel it. You pave the way. Believe it. If you get down, get up. Oh, oh. When you get down, get up. Hey, hey. Tamina, mina, san, kalewa. This time for Africa.